Hello guys, it is King Dreamer here with one of our, well, the first video on this game, Terra. Yeah, so like, this game is really cheap. I mean, yeah, well, it does cost money if you're wondering. It's like $3.99, but let's not talk about prices, shall we? So I played like a little series. Not like a series, but like off stream series. So, like, I know a little bit about it, not a lot. I want to thank you guys for the support you put out. I mean, I didn't really reach like a good goal, but like, I still want to thank you for like all the support you put out for the channel and everything you did to like help, like for the likes and everything. I know Thanksgiving is coming up, which is a really great holiday. So is Christmas. Sorry I didn't do any videos for the past couple of weeks. I didn't want to do Minecraft. So I was searching for all types of games and stuff. I was really, really on the hunt for a game for us to, like, look into. So, yeah. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I have a great countdown. Jeff, this is our guy. What is this? The crap is that? Okay, got some torches from that. Jeff is our advisor. Yep, he's our advisor. And I'm spawned in a jungle, which is kind of creepy. Wooden arrows. Yeah, let me chop down some wood since jungle trees are kind of the tallest trees in the world. No, they're not. I think the tallest trees in the world, I don't really know. Huh. Guys, I'm gonna search that on Google. Now I'm search. Oh god, fucking bored. I thought this would have been better, but we're just getting into it. So it's basically like Minecraft, only it's like Mario Minecraft. Get it? Mario Minecraft. So you have to survive. There's like 75 different mobs or creatures, as we should call them. And then there is like, I think 25 bosses, which I think they added a few new ones. And there is a turkey update, but like, I have the non-paid version, so I didn't get the Thanksgiving version, so I don't know how that works. And you can find hearts underground, as Jeff would say. Yep, I cannot get vines by mining. Ooh, there's a whole mushroom farm up on top of us. Let's dig up. Okay, I have really bad aim with this. Let me just use control stick. Seems easier. I wonder if like we go up, there's gonna be something that's gonna murder us. Yep, I started talking low again. Gotta get out of that habit, man. YouTube does not like that, King. We all know for a fact. We found that out when I forgot that guy's name, but. Like, he was saying, you sound wild tired. And, surprisingly, I remember I was. As soon as I was done with the video, I went straight to bed. Huh. It was, like, our first gameplay. Huh. I really miss those first few games we played. No, I don't. I'm glad I got it this far. I'm surprised anybody subscribed. Like, when we were first starting out with our videos, like, I thought nobody was gonna subscribe. It was like, I'm just doing this for fun because, like, my cousin said I couldn't mount this shit stain, I thought. Eminem song. Wait, is this my stuff from my other game? Wait. Oh. Wait. So everything travels with you when you go into, like, a new world? Oh, that is not good. Yeah. If I die. Wait. Oh, yeah, I have. The keep inventory thing is on for each world, so. Even if I do die, then, like. I was wondering why I have a hammer, because, like, you have to, like, have a, it would. Oh, God, I'm starting to lose my train of focus on words. You have to have a, you have to create a hammer first in order to have a hammer. It isn't like something you just start out with, like the swords and stuff. Sword you start out with. Huh. Well, learn something new every day. Right now, I'm trying to find some people at my school to play the game with us. With like, I spoke to them recently, and like they're willing to play it, but. Just that today none of them brought their phones. Okay, I'm afraid to fall down in here. Yeah, don't want to go down there. I guess I'll start building my outpost over here. Then, all right, let's just go. Just carry this like thing. All right. Okay. I spoke to one of my friends. He had Advanced Warfare, and we were playing it like half of the day, so that's one cool thing that I have to say. Yeah, kinda. There really isn't much to talk about these days. Like, it's like the world's pretty much happy, I would say. It's like no problems. I mean, the whole Ebola thing, but like that's something else. Oh, I hate the lag. Hate the lag. Hate the lag. Wait, what the hell is that? What the hell is this? What the hell is this? Is this like ore that just spawned out on top of ground? Yeah, that's iron ore. What the hell is it doing outside of ground and it's turning into nighttime? So I should really start building the house. It was just that. Oh, hell. Oh. Oh, God. Fuck it. Let's just go all the way down. I'm still. Okay. We're. Oh, God. I'm fucked. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. Don't wanna die. Okay, F it. F it. Where I was gonna exit, but I'm too scared. Just slime right above me. Damn it. Fuck, I'm dead. Fuck, I'm dead. Fuck. 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 Okay. I can't do it. I'm exiting. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm not dying. I'm not losing my stuff yet. I'm not doing it. I'm not losing, because if I lose my stuff from this game, I lose my stuff from the other game, which it really would suck. Really would. So I'm not dying. I haven't died yet. I'm not gonna die. So that failed. Epic fail. Epic fail. So let's just delete this one, 'cause that was epic fail, but at least I got stuff from that one. So I hope that this stuff transferred, because if it didn't, that's just gonna suck. Plus, I got a spear from that cave. So yeah, but I wonder if there's like a PC version for this. Well, I shouldn't be talking about PC because I broke my PC. Huh? Yeah, I'm sad. Every time I'll need a PC and I think about how I broke it, like it sucks. What the crap? I think the video ended, but I'm still gonna be right here. Yep, I got all the stuff. I got that, the potion of swiftness. Wait. So this is kind of like PC Minecraft. Lesser healing potion. Restores 50 life. Spear. Do I want to replace it for my My iron short sword. Very knockback weak. Knockback strong. Speed slow. Very fast. I think I'm gonna stick to the iron short sword. But let me just go off from this world since I'm not down in a cave so far. Wait, what? Demon? Holy shit. Nuggets. Crap. I heard about these things. Like, they're the eyes and, like, they're this boss one. And, like, they just come out of nowhere and they kill you. Crap. Crap. Why does my game hate me? Well, I think, like, if I kill a whole bunch of them, it spawns like a boss. Hey, Logan. Advise us. Oh, no. Don't you fucking kill him, zombie. Oh, no. Oh, no. Logan, watch out. You're gonna get attacked. No! Leave Logan alone, you fucking crap head. Oh, God. Well, this failed. Our game hates us. I think I'm gonna end the episode there, guys. Bye. That game sucks. Bye.